St. Louis tied for the league lead in goal scoring. Coming into play tonight, he'll test Fleury and look to put the Lightning in front. He does! He scores! Marty St. Louis turns his back on Fleury, makes it 1-0 Lightning.
Take a look. He goes right down, and then all of a sudden he just turns and then just fires it.
Omar can win the game for the Oilers right here. Omar against Ellis. The spin move. The shot. The goal. Welcome to the big leagues. Linus Omar wins it in the shootout. There's the spinorama. Let's get this show started. This kid loves the spotlight and jacks the 5-hole on Dan Ellis. What a first game of the National Hockey League for a 23-year-old.
Will he do, try to do that again? Beaver came way out now, back it up.
The Jackets captain, who earlier scored his 13th of the year.